I've learned that you guys here call a kitty cocktail. I know all about kitty cocktails. I've had quite a few. Where I'm from, they're called Shirley Temple, which is an equally embarrassing thing to order. So Bukes, who is just up here, he goes, I just call them Darth Vaders. And no one knows what he's talking about, but he feels way better ordering them. And I got to witness that. Now, while we were at the bar, some lovely folks approached us and said hi. And then one of them, we realized afterwards, dropped her wallet. So I hate to embarrass you, but just in case you haven't noticed yet, Judith, your wallet's still at the bar. And thank you for dinner. Now, help me, and I saw a show called The Sing-Off. For those of you that missed that, that was a reality music competition on NBC that we won. And part of the prize for that was a recording contract with Columbia Records. And as of just over 2 weeks ago, we have 3 records with Columbia. And we are so very proud to say that all 3 of those records debuted on the Billboard charts. So thank you to each and every one of you who helped make that possible. And to the rest of you. As well as a bunch of other fun stuff. So we are going to do one more song. We'll take a little short break. Let you guys get up, stretch your legs, pull out your credit cards, go out there, get all your Christmas shopping done. Judith can go get hers from the bar. Come back in here and we'll do it all over again. What do you think? Now we're going to close things out with an important message. We don't typically like to get too preachy. It's just not our style. You know, a lot of folks might use this extremely low level of celebrity as a platform, but not home free. Except when it comes to this topic, it's just too important. And it's a message for all of you ladies out there. And that is that home free celebrates curves.
Oh yeah, we do!
True story.
And if there are any of you that don't believe us, well, this is an entire medley about butts.
Yeah. Well, they're shooting baseball, throwing darts at the wall, waving banner 10 feet tall. Here she comes, Lord of the song. OTW's girlfriend and smacking out his chair. Vulnerable boy, it ain't his fault. It's our doctor's stare. And that honky-tonk. We're going down. Even perfect rhythm make you wanna swing along.